guys, and so this is the first episode of The Road to Glory, and this is, it's like my main account, this is the third account, but I will be playing this a lot this year, if this Road to Glory does go well. So this is the very first time doing something like this, so please enjoy it. Right, so nation, let's just go England, see what we get, come on. And remember, if you do enjoy this video, remember to give it a thumbs up, and if you're new around here, subscribe. And me, not bad.
Alright, it's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really...
Right, okay.
Your first job will be to sign a lone player and improve one position. Select any player
Austin.
To replace with a newly signed loanee.
Okay. What about you? Just go battle.
Well, that'll definitely help. Lone players join your club for a set number of games before they leave. Hopefully, they'll help you win a few games on the way. For your first few matches,
right,
you'll need some kits. Choose from these
let's
for now.
Go,
you can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game.
Nice. Bruised banana. We'll go with what that is mental. We can go both of Watford's kits. Fuck yeah, let's go with Watford's kits. Just both of them.
The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these
Kluge.
And let's get into the game.
It's Celtic. There we go.
Well, that was easy.
Probably not much packs. Yeah, not much packs. Only made that account last year. It was my SBC account. Right, now do packs. Van Dijk, Vinicius, and Sancho. I think that's what it is, isn't it? Fuck off! What the fuck? My Tweety, what the fuck from that pack? You're mad. Oh my fucking god. The only rare in the pack. My Tweety, and it's tradable. Oh, you've got to love that. What a start. What a start to the Road to Glory. What a pull. I'm just putting with the transfer. List there. Oh my god. He doesn't deserve it, does he? No. What a start. My Tweety. That. Oh, Jesus. Okay. That's mental. There is a gold again. That's not bad as well, to be fair. I'm gobsmacked. What the fuck? A Tweety. Back from these, and it is Bittencourt. I think that's how you say the name. That is mental. That.
If you're ready to play your first match, select.
Don't need any of that. Right. I'll see you all back when the team's all sorted out. Yo guys, so this is the team I have made after selling my Tweety, which I'm going to show you how much he has sold for. He sold for 34k, which I still surprised with that pack pool, but this is the team I made out of it. And yes, I do have Lone Sancho playing for 7 games, but after those 7 games are done, we'll have enough coins to get somebody there. But I don't think this team is too bad. They'll get us through the first stage of our games and we can just keep upgrading the team as it goes. I think the best player is Oxley Chamberlain there for me. Probably has to be Oxley Chamberlain. Cause, well, how many players? I think it's just these two. Well, and Sancho. That I didn't spend money on because they're already in the club. So, this is the team. And yeah, we've got a couple objectives we've got to claim. So, what is it? We'll claim your foundations.
Ultimate team is filled with things to learn and master. The basics will get you.
Get right. 150 coins. And a gold reward pack. We'll end this episode off with the gold reward pack. We've got 2.6k in it right now. So there's going to be no rares in this one, so we'll just skip it. Three players though. Oh, Shelby. Okay. Hold on, can he get in the team? Because I've used him before. I think he'd be better over Davies. He might actually be better over Davies. Look at his physicality. Yeah, it has to be better. Right, yeah, I'm going to end this episode off here. So I hope you guys enjoy the first episode of Glory. In the next episode, we will have gameplay. Don't know if we're going to jump straight into Division Rivals. Might play some squad battles. But knowing me, most likely end up in the Division Rivals straight away, so hope you all enjoyed. We'll see you on the next episode.